Alrighty, I'm here with Andy Malone, who is the winner of the Speaker Idol from last year. So he's going to give us some insight into how to win and make it big as a Speaker Idol. So Andy, why don't you tell us a little bit about your experience last year?
Okay, last year Speaker Idol was the first time it'd been run, and it's been a fantastic experience for me. As a trainer, I was just speaking with somebody there. We're just talking about the differences between a trainer and a presenter. And when a presenter, you've only got like an hour and a half to get that message across, but you have to be really engaging with the public. And I think Speaker Idol is a great mechanism for people to improve their speaker skills and also just get very, very good tips and also have a great time here as well. And it's certainly been a great year for me. I've spoken in 19 cities in 8 countries. I've met Bill Gates. So it's been a wonderful year for me.
So you definitely really are an idol. Then. Sounds well. Like you know. You know. But okay. So what kind of tips could you give for somebody who really wants to make it as a speaker, at least for this contest or just in general?
Well, they need to be technical. They need to know their stuff. But they also need to be able to engage with the audience as well. They need to have a good sense of humour. And just really relax and have lots of fun, like these people are.
Okay, great. And so what do you like to do, just as kind of a side question, what do you like to do outside of your IT pro community?
Oh, gosh, sail. I love sailing and walking, and I come from Scotland, which is a beautiful country, so we have a great time there.
And in an IT pro community site, what do you think is important for IT pros having some kind of place to go with community?
Okay, well, I'm an MVP as well, so community is very important to me. So I think whether it's online newsletters, blogs, or whether you engage in user groups, I think that community is very important because you learn a lot more if you interact with people and also interact with groups as well. So.
Great, thanks. And what if you could interview anybody you wanted to interview, as long as it's technical? Who would that be? It could be a team, could be a person. And what kinds of things might you want to ask?
Oh, I'm passionate about Windows Server 2008, and I have been now for about 18 months. So I would like to have a really good sit down with the product group. Okay. And just find out where the future direction of the product is going. I tend to move beyond Windows Server 2008 now, so I'm kind of looking at the next big thing. So really just to keep my skills ahead and ask those kind of questions, really.
What, anything more specifically in Server 2008, because it's such a large product, is there anything in particular you'd like, man, I really love this part and I want to know what they're doing with it?
Yeah, I think two exciting technologies, terminal services and also network access protection, that's two really cool technologies.
Okay. All right, great, thank you for your time.
Very welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah. Great. Thank you.
How's that?
That's perfect.
Yeah. Great, thank you very much.
Very well.